Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of Transport Fever. We're on episode number 20. Look at this, lots of ships. Lots of ships. Nobody's crashing though. They're doing alright. They're not maxed out, and they're quicker than the newer ones, so we'll leave those running. This guy is not upgrading though. What have we got here? What have we got here? We've got we just put one of those in last episode, never mind! Stones. We're getting some stone here now. I'm not getting enough oil. Why are we not getting enough oil? You can carry loads of them. It's not making much oil. One oil. Why am I making oil? Ba-ba-ba. You can make more. You can carry more crude oil. That's okay. I mean, these trucks are going empty at the moment, so... That upgrade, that upgraded. Finally, it's upgraded. Cool. Get rid of that. It's done. All our ships are upgraded. These still aren't working, though, for some reason, up here. He's got nothing on board. He's got nothing on board. There's something wrong here. I'm thinking what we'll do, don't know if this is going to work, I'm going to put one of those in there, and I'm going to put a little line from there to there, which is not needed, but might kick this off. Do that, and we will get freight trucks, construction materials, set line to that line. Just a couple of trucks, see if I can get this moving. Because it's got stuff stored here. I've got this problem with a couple of lines. It's not shipping it down to the docks. Now, I don't know if it's because that's such a long way for it to deliver them to by ship. Right, but we'll put a couple of trucks there and we'll see if that will... If not, what we'll do is we'll ship... We'll swap that line and we'll put the shipping up here and we'll ship that up here. We'll see if that fixes it, but at the moment, like these at the moment, goods factory, construction plant, and chemical plant, apparently, this one here, are all not shipping enough. Now, I think that might be a bit of a glitch, because that... should be in range of that. That's that road, just looked wrong. Oh, oil tanker coming in, it's just not shipping enough oil. Maybe if we added another oil tanker on there then. Oh, what's he doing there? Who's he? Oh, that's the one that we sent back, yeah. I know who that is. Don't panic. You thought I didn't know. Right, this one can go on that one. We'll put two ships on it, see if that increases the demand. Maybe it's where they go too slow. Don't know. Well, that's the only problems we've got. Everywhere else is like perfect. Apart from here, which has got a lot of food. Got so much feed for this line, we need to upgrade these trains severely, so we're going to do it. We've actually got three trains on. because we're going to replace it. And we're going to go big boy. Now these have to be left as neutral. We've got orange, deep orange. I'm going to make these as long as we can. Should be 320 is the max. 318 fits lovely. Right, we are going to upgrade all those trays. What we ought to do as well is upgrade the speed of the line. I'm not sure if that's going to reset it though. Am I going to have problems if I do that? Is that going to reset the good skill? Probably will if I go into the station. It does. Ah, I hate that. Please, we need a fix for that. Right, okay. We've committed ourselves now. We want to get maximum speed down these lines. Does that just reset what's in the trains? No. Waiting. You can't be waiting for that. There's our big one. He's on the wrong line. Why are our trains? Why is he stopped? He's on the wrong lane. That's why. Got one upgraded. Round 10. We race about 100 mil. It's all good. We've got bigger carriages. He can now carry 324. That's mammoth. Whether we can go as fast is a matter of opinion. We'll have to wait and see. I like that bridge. Replace all the signals on it as well. Maintenance. Have those. It should build up food fairly quickly again. Okay. There we go, they're all done. Placement. No, 100%. That's about normal, right? That's got lights. That's got lights. We must have done that. Love it. Look at all these cars made to wait. Right. Just doing a little bit of fixing. There's a light. Cars get let loose. Our plane's there, ready to go, with more passengers on still. Working really well, the planes. How big's our city growing? Let's have a look. Nashville, you're at 1840. Our target was 2000 or more. Why does that say logs? I have no idea. That might be why this line is working. That was not on logs. Right, you get into a depot. I'm going to set you to goods. Right, so anyway. Uh oh, we got a beep beep. What have we got? What's that? A new train? A New Haven EP5? That's an electric one. It's interesting. Got loads of stuff waiting here, though. See, I'm not going to do away with my brain trees. What's going on with these? Why are we like, no? Well, okay, so let's just pause this a minute. Whilst we have a look at these. Because we could. No, we couldn't. We haven't got enough money. We're down to 36 million. That cost me a bit for trains. We're going to have to wait for money to come in. This is the first time we've had to do that for a while. You can go, mate. These aren't on wait. No, you don't want full load. You can go. So where's that one? Waiting to come in, yeah. We don't want you on wait. Got goods. Right. You can go back. You got goods. Right. You got goods. Yeah, he's got some goods. Right, that'll sort itself out in a minute. That's going to hit us financially. So, how to go broke is to spend £102 million by buying £103 million worth of trains. That was expensive. I don't want these waiting around, I want them to get back going quickly. I need to get some of those lines working. Some of it. Got some expensive trains now. You guys wanted the big boys. Big boy toys are out. I might hold the next one easier. I might put that back on. Full load it. way because you've got nothing on board. Everyone's coming up, need to wait for cars. Why is your route gone that side? No, pause. You shouldn't be that side. It's changed it. Right. We'll sort this out. Right, so this is Western Jordan Holt. So basically, if I go like that, it should put it the right side. There we go. If I hit play, it should be able to go now. Well, there you go. Get in and out. We'll move. Good. God, these ships are slow. Why has he gone all the way over there? There was one. Look! You were there! You could have gone to there! Oh, this game. Come on, bro. Please tell me this hasn't gone to the right. Why is he gone on the... No. You can go out. You're on the wrong friggin' track. Now where are you going? No. Go the other way. Go into the station. I've got a train stuck. Why won't you go into the station? No path. That asset's now turning on. Checking the right side. Hopefully, we'll follow the correct path. There we go. That's better. Here, drop off some food. Hopefully there'll be another one coming up with some more. Yes, he's full up. That's good. We're there now. I don't want that on full load, actually, because these are bigger trains. He should have just dropped them off. Why is he loading up fit? Oh, he's taking food back. So he's taking food back. We're just going to get that guy going. That'll sort itself out. Right, this guy here. You need to be set to goods. That line. Right, sorted the ship out. We've got no money. We've got tools here for Wilmington. Let's get a truck on that. Got a delivery one in the route, which these trucks are going to. So that can go on the Wilmington food line. And then you go on there. And we'll change the main line. I thought of a better way of doing this. Wilmington Commerce. That's fine. 4. Wow, maxed out. Got so much going on. I'm going to have to wait for it to bring in some money now. We're not going to borrow money. That's not me. So we spent 103 million last year. Which is all our debt. So someone's going to make a little profit. We can close all of that down now. We kind of got to get this working. Why are these trucks waiting here as well? Tram 4 has reached its age limit. Well, we can't have that, can we? To start bringing in profits. Now these guys need to be going. Wow, 1600 limit that one got up to. It's doing good. Need to get these trains in. That might have had a negative effect on this. Anything on it? I think we're gonna have to ditch the plane lines, guys, because that's probably losing us. Let's have a look. Oh wow, that's losing us £8 million a year. Why? Should be making a profit by now. That's annoying. We've got some expensive lines here. Nashville, Portland, food. We've just messed up because we spent like 100 million on trains. Erie planks. So are they moving? Waiting for a free path. Why are you waiting for a free path? You're waiting for him to go there. That's fine. These expensive trains are costing me, guys. We've only got some. We've got a few good passenger lines in there. Got some expensive lines in here. Where's our aeroplane? I don't think that makes any money at all. But I think we should ditch the planes at the moment, because that will save me 1.34 million. Bring them back in at a later date. Send them off. We haven't got enough money coming in now because we've replaced it for all these big boys because you lot wanted them. It doesn't work. Mind you, I think that's costly. That and the food line. The issue with the food line. But we've got the food coming in now, so that will start generating money again. So that 74 trucks are starting to go out again. Once production gets back up on that, it's just whether we should have enough food. These will start generating some cash and all that. These are big old trains. It's got a lot of demand there. We've got 17 million left in the bank. Are we going to go bankrupt? What can we do? I mean, these lines aren't working either. I mean, we could. This line, for instance, doesn't work. It will not. Are we taking anything? No. So I think we're going to scrap all of these. Because that doesn't work. In fact, no, I'm not going to scrap it. Have I got enough to put a port in here? And if I have, it only needs to have one dot, doesn't it? Can I put that in? It needs to be this side, really. It needs to go the right way around. Will help. Like that. And then what we'll do. Is construction materials need to go to but above jobs, which is over here. It's all a case of whether I can get enough coverage. Not really. If I can get him a little bit of road coming off of there, maybe. Yeah, I can. That's better. So one there, one there. So we're going to change that line. Going to do a U-turn, and then we're going to add a new line in here quick. I don't know if I've got enough to get the trucks for it though. We might. Ba-da-ba-ba. I'm going to make that yellow. We can send a couple of trucks from over here. That's fine. Freight. Construction. A couple of those. I'll have to drive over there, but that's fine. See if we can get that line working like that. I know it's a bit far out. All of our stuff is going on over here, look. And this guy should be making some. No, he's not making as much profit now. Right, how's our food? Loads of food piled up again, that's good. Trucks are moving to Jordan. Where else can we make some money though? That's going to kick off, so I'm not worried about that. That's in its first year. I am worried a little bit about this one. Need to feed more passengers into this line, I think. We're not getting enough. One way of doing that would be to add in. I don't think I can. Tram on it for now. That will do. So this will be the if we can increase the demand for that, might be a line too. We might have done two lines too far. I think we are making profit again now. Getting back into the possible profit margins. How much is that train going to take this time? Since he starts saving a good load, which he is, look, 144. It's pretty good. He's like half full now. That train going off, which would be great when he drops. We've got nothing in depots in that. We've just got to wait for it to build back up again now, because I messed up upgrading that line. I lost it. These guys are good. If I have the money to upgrade, maybe I do have the money to upgrade. How many people are waiting? Portfield or National? 204? Definitely upgrading. Look. How many vehicles are there? We've only got one. I don't know that we've got the money to upgrade this guy, but it would be beneficial to do it. Now, it's not an electric line, so we need to set a steam on it. Or a diesel. Ooh, we can put this one on. It's a bit pricey though. It will do good speed. Go that one with these. And it's a case of how many of these I can put on here. Because we want to get it to. I can afford that. Can I afford the 320? We did 20.5, we can do it. Yes, we are going to do that one. Can you just get into the station? You're 23 years old. You're going to cost me more money, mate, but you'll be able to carry a lot more passengers, which would be great. Thought of something bad. These are 320 mil stations, aren't they? That one is. Otherwise we're going to get a train that's too long. That's only 240. Okay, so that needs to come down to there. Stuff off. You shouldn't have to be waiting, actually. I don't know why he is. I'm going to put another signal in here. Here you go. You've got a free path. Go. You have a free path. It's not a stop. Why that would stop him. Was it me or was that look really on? We've got loads of people here, so he can carry 144 at the moment. I'm going to put an Alco on here. This is well built up around here, look. This is epic. I like this. Look at that. 37 people live in that property. How are we doing for time? We're doing alright for time. Bam, done. There you go. Now you can take 150. Team, yeah, that's like 8 more passengers. It's not a lot. I was kind of hoping for more than that. Never mind, we're now in a loss situation. Got a minus to go. Look at that. So, is that line over here now working? Why are both ships in there? Wasting me loads of money, and we're now £8 million in debt. We need to get back into the credit. We need this line to start working for us big time. We also need this other big passenger line, this line, to be carrying more than that. Otherwise, we're going to have to bin one of those trains off of there, I think. Everywhere else is working perfectly, though. I wish you could have on these signals like a priority one signal, priority two signal, or three, because that way, like for instance, if these were high speed and that was low speed track, high speed takes a thing. Oh dear. I can't afford to, mate. Sorry. I'd love to, but until this line over here starts like working for me. Which is even, but he's bringing a good amount still. Yeah, I forget that, like, when they drop off, it's got to go there first to process. We're back in the profit. Right, let's see if we can talk this guy out over here. So, on this line here, on this line, are all these stations 320 is the question. There's a lot of people waiting there. A couple of hundred. And he's only going back to here. And if that's a 320, which it is, that's also a 6. We need to use that small one. Oh, we could get that going out there. That would feed more people in. Got no money to do it. Right, okay, so replacement. I think we've got to go diesel again. It's probably the cheapest bet. £7.50 a year. Mind you, what's that? Ooh, 1.28 a year. Wow. How fast does that go as well? That's quite quick. So we're looking at 117 miles an hour at £7.50 a year. It's a no-brainer because it's faster than all of these. Yeah, we're going diesel. It's got to be these to keep up with the front. So this needs to be 320 if it can be. It should be there. Which is 20 mil. So we need to save up 20 mil, basically. I don't want to borrow money because we're not making money at the moment. We've got this food line that's revamping itself. We've got some expensive trains in as well. I think we're going to have to look at this line because this line is losing us a lot of money. Why isn't it taking more passengers? We may have to bin one of these trains off. Well, he's saying that, he's got 47 now, he's only got 18. 21. Let's put 5 minute waiting time. Well, we're not having trams replaced, we've got no money to replace trams. See, this is only in its second year. These are big old trains, they need a lot of goods. We could bin off one of these trains, again on this line. Have a look how much he fills up. Why are we delivering tools here? Oh no, they're going back to Wilmington. There's a demand for them now. A little bit of money. There we go, so he's taking 144 back again. Which is alright. It's nothing to be sniffed at. We need more though. Maybe we should have made these bigger first. But they're not maxed out, these trains. But you can carry more. Can you produce more, please? You get, you're producing more. You're getting there. It's these big lines, look. This one and this one. Even that plank line. And there's our... Nashville goods. So I actually made some money, is it? Let's have a look. Where is it? God knows. Don't know what's happening with that. I'm gonna have to leave him up in the corner. He's on replacement duty. One oil, why is it? Got something not quite right here. Because that should take a lot more crude oil than that to here. Oh, potential two. Why is it? Why is the potential so low when we've got a good route going over there? What's in here? Something not quite right there. We're losing money on these lines. It's like this, look. We're losing half a mil there. Because it's taking one item. Even though we've got a link in, maybe we need to do a more direct approach. I'm thinking from here, around and over. But we have, we need money for a train for that, but then we could reduce our costs and overheads for shipping oil. We've not got the money coming in, we're going to have to do something drastic. I think we're going to have to get rid of, possibly, one of these trains. Possibly one of those to cut the costs on those, although I don't want to do it on that one. I don't know where that's going to go. I think that's going to go all the way back into that depot over here, which is fine. See if we can cut the costs a bit. We were doing fine until we brought all these big boys in. It wasn't until we messed up this line, to be fair. And now we've got ridiculous trains losing money. And we'll have to put another one back on at a later date. Incidentally, that level may be working. Yeah. Yes, look at that. That's finally working. Right, we could save money here and send one of those ships back as well. Because it's a shorter route. So we can cut costs. And I'm not sure if we need these. Train. Incidentally, I now know that M&M increases this. Well, trams are going to have to stay trammed. Go back over here because this is going to hit and sell that, which will give us our cash injection for this time, hopefully. Hopefully we're making the lines more profitable now, we're struggling a little bit. Business is never easy. Right. That sucker can be sold for 28 mil. There we go, that's what we wanted. Well, it's a bit of a dip in the road there. Currently does 68, so this is going to get a speed boost as well. Do we get? Is that train going on? Oh, well, that's one of our cylinders. There we go. We've got that 100 and no. We'll now take 209. To go back to the depot. Yeah, it's going to take about a week, a couple of years probably. Now, question is, can we get an oil line out from here over that bridge and into there? There's plastics waiting to go there. We're just because the ships are too slow for the types of distances we're doing, and this isn't bringing goods back. And I don't quite know why the 58 goods aren't shipping to that train and coming back down to here. That isn't in range of that. That will be why we can fix that. That'll be why this one ain't running. None of you noticed that though. So we need to get another one in. Somewhere here. It's going to be a tricky one. Uh-oh, no free seats. Full train, have at least 200 passengers. I like that. That's going to make us some money. That will take us to there nicely. Right, we need a line from there. To there. We need a maze. I'm just going to put these on. Is that our fastest? That's our fastest any goods. Now I'm going to go goods. I'm going to and set it to goods. And I'm going to set that to this line here. Because that's the problem. That's the problem right there. So hopefully that will fix the problem. Because we've already got here. Did we not have a depot there? Oh, we are messing up. Oh, we've got a bus. We've got 23 million as well. So goods need to go into shops. So it's got to go into there, and we've got no link this side. That's not good, is it? Come on, Slim, what are you doing? We need to finish these lines off. We're going to put this in here. Oh, run that way. Put it close in there. Better there. That goes into there, which is the commerce. Right. It's a lot trickier doing goods, I'm telling you. I'm gonna go ship. Commerce. Should be all we need. We just need to find a thing to put in a truck and some goods. And, No. Hang on. There we go, that one. There we go. That's better. Nearly did that wrong. 1999. Almost there. Right, that should sort that. We've got money coming in. Have we got any like really old vehicles? I think we probably have. Nashville to Wilmington train needs replacing. So again, diesel. Let's get this guy. Oh, look at that. 65 mile an hour. We'll go blue. This can only go 240 because it's going into Nashville. That's frustrating, that's only 240. There we go, so that's that one. Where is our train from there, by the way? Do Wait, the big boy. Look at the size of that big boy. Look at the size. The size is what you do. Hopefully, it's making a profit. You seem to have some money in your kit to replace these trains now, which is good. Right, these ferries, okay. The problem with these ferries, I wish we had the passenger thing here. But it's like this guy is the larger ferry, but it does 1 mile an hour slower than that. But it takes more. But we're not at capacity, so why would I replace it? It's like the trams, okay, the trams probably not replacing. The other side. It's taking some good longage. That's losing money. Still, that line is losing money. But it is improving. It's getting closer. And we've got a beat beat. And we've got a new plane. Oh, Dent. No, don't make me put it on. That must be nearly there. It is. Let's just get him into dock. We can sail him off. I don't need you anymore, mate. You are a waste of money. Get rid of him. We've got 33 million in the bank again. We could repurpose him for the stone line. Sell him. We'll get rid of some stock here. There we go. Look at the plastic going up now. Look, here we go. The line's working finally. But all because I didn't have that there. And that was too far away from that. It's amazing. Little things. So that's now producing goods, which is great. I think we're back on an even keel now. This has got some great lots of goods going for this now. I think we're back on a kill. We can pause it there and say that was a success. We were worried at the beginning, and now we're getting back to the good. There's also some oil going in there now at long last. So that's now working because of the fact it would have cut the production because I didn't have that link. So the whole link went there. We've got no warning messages. We've fixed our goods lines. How good is that? Guys, if you've liked this episode, hit the like button. Feel free to comment down below. Any tips, ideas, or questions you've got, put it down below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. I can stress to you guys, the support you give me by subscribing to the channel does help. So if you're not subscribed, make sure you do. And if you want to, purely voluntary, by all means, share these videos out. That's it for today. So until the next time, it is goodbye from me for now. Bye-bye.